I'm falling down again. It's clear I'm falling down again. I'm falling down again. It's alright, I'm standing up again. No, I'm done falling up again. It's okay, I'm standing up again. I'm dusting down my clothes and standing up again.
This is Milkshake. That was the little princess.
Hi.
He's Rupert. And this is Noddy.
Hello, princess. What are you doing?
Whistling.
Whistling?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I thought you were making a rude noise.
I know. I'm going to see Ping Pong. We're going to have a treasure hunt. Come on! Come on, everyone! Hurry up, Slowcoat!
But where do you think the rainbow came from, Master Tubby Bear? It hasn't even rained.
Why don't you join in the fun with the Little Princess, Rupert, Noddy and loads more? Find your friends every morning on Milkshake on 5 Life.
Good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday, the 18th of April. I'm Kemi. Lovely to have you here this morning. Coming your way over on 5 Life next, we've got Franklin for you. But right here, we've got Franny for you in just a bit. And also coming your way this morning, there's Thomas. Take a look.
Reneus was puffing slowly up a hill, but the flatbed was too heavy. His puff was going, and his pistons could hardly pump. Reneus puffed slower and slower. Then he rolled back down the hill. He could go no further. Oh, no, he moaned. I'll never get the dinosaur to the transfer yards now.
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake.
You can catch up with Thomas at 8:25 today, but right now it's time to catch up with Franny and a very hungry donkey. Franny's back on 5 Life at 11:45 today. Also over on 5 Life, there's High Five for you. Take a look.
Let's build it and soar it and hammer it down. Let's glue it and stick it and make a loud sound. Let's drill it and chisel and sand it.
You can join them at 8:20 over on 5 Life, but right now it's time for the Clangers.
Today on Milkshake.
The Milkshake Show will be on in a little over 5 minutes. Also to come your way today, we've got Oswald for you on 5 Life.
Huh? Hey, girl. Let's see if our banana plant has sprouted yet. What is it, girl? Hey, we grew a big banana, weenie.
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake.
So you can join Oswald at 9.35 over on 5 Live. Also on 5 Live today, there's Rupert at 9.20. But right now, it's time to catch up with the new mayor of Funky Town. Those animals from Funky Valley seem to get crazier every day. They're back tomorrow morning at 6.45. Now, do note the Milkshake weekday morning kicks off at 6 o'clock with the Savums. That's followed by Fifi and the Flower Tots at 10 minutes after 6. Then Freddy's Feet at 6.25 and the Clangers at 6.35. And Fifi will be back at 8 o'clock today, but just before the Milkshake show. Some birthday cards for you. Happy birthday to Sam. Sam is 5 today. Lots of love from your mummy, your daddy and Finn as well on your 5th birthday. Love the hair, Sam. Very handsome. Next up, it's Oscar and he loves watching Peppa Pig. And our Oscar is 3 today. Oscar, Daddy Pig will be here at 8.15 this morning. There you go. A happy 3rd birthday to you. Your card comes with love from your mummy, your daddy and also your baby brother, Elijah. I've got more cards for you later on, but right now, here's the milk. Shake Show. There'll be more boogieing in the Milkshake Show tomorrow morning, but if you fancy having more of a boogie today, well, do note that High Five will be on 5 Life at 8.20. But right now, it's competition time. Now, how do you fancy winning a set of Little Princess books? Take a look at this. Each winner's going to get 4 books, including Castle Playtime, which is a Little Princess activity book. This all comes courtesy of Anderson Press. And to take part in this competition, what we'd like you to do is make a new crown for Little Princess. Now, you could fancy up with anything, including some feathers, like Isla Jago has done. Do you like it? It's very nice, isn't it? Isla, that's fantastic. Now, don't forget to pop your name, age, address and phone number on the back of your entry. Here's our postal address for you. It's Milkshake Competitions, P.O. Box 5555, London WC2E9QE. That's Milkshake Competitions, P.O. Box 5555, London WC2E9QE. Now, though, take a sneaky peek at this.
Come on, Grace. Dragon and Bounce are playing Dewdrop Tag.
Na 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 na, can't catch me!
No, but my Dewdrop can.
Woohoo! Again, again!
So, Grace, do you want to play with us?
No, thank you. I'm just going to sit down here and wait for Stinky and Whiffy to come home.
That's going to be a pretty long wait, Grace.
And the time will zip by a lot faster if you're having fun.
That's okay. I'm going to sit and watch the sun go down, then wait for it to come up again. 1 centipede, 2 centipede, 3 centipede, 208 centipede, 209 centipede.
Hey, Grace! We're going to play another game of Soccer Berry. Want to be on my team?
Oh, that sounds like fun. But I'm waiting for the sun to go down.
Golly, that's going to be a while.
Yes, I know. 210 centipede.
Come on, let's go! We're starting!
Well, I've got to go. See you later.
211 centipede, 212 centipede.
Mama, mama, meeny, meeny, more milkshake.
Miss Spide will be on 5 Live at 11 o'clock today. They'll also have Rupert at 9.20. Speaking of which, it's time now to do that Rupee Dupe. Up you get, come on.
Hello, everyone.
So remember, you can join him over on 5 Live at 9.20 today. But right now, happy birthday to Ebony Marsa, who is 7 today. Lots of love from all of your family. OK, it's time now to go crazy with those beeps. Beep, beep. The Beeps are back tomorrow morning. Also tomorrow morning, there's more from the Milkshake Show at 6:50.
As you're all in your pyjamas,
yes,
why don't we do the brekkie bop?
Like Jella, wobble like Jella, baby. Do remember the Milkshake Show's on tomorrow morning at 6:50. Now, still to come your way today, we've got Fifi for you at 8 o'clock. Peppa Pig will be on at 8:15. That's followed by Thomas and His Friends at 8:25. And there's Old Bear Stories at 8:40. And Mio Mao will be here at 8:50 today. But Milkshake just wouldn't be the same without your birthday card. So happy birthday to Lewis, who is 6 today. And lots of love from your sister Emma, who's in the photograph with you. What a lovely one it is too. There's Tigger and Pooh Bear. Next up, it's a birthday card for Matthew. And Matthew, I see that you're a big fan of Thomas. That's a fantastic drawing there. A very happy 6th birthday to you. Now then, here's Little Princess.
This is Funky Town. She's Dippy. He's Amadeus. That's Naughty Norris. She's Clara. And that's Chipolata. They like to have a lot of fun and usually make a lot of mess. So why don't you join them on their crazy adventures? Funky Town, weekdays on Milkshake.
Funky Town's on tomorrow morning at 6:45, and I do hope you enjoyed watching The Little Princess this morning. There's more from her at 11:30 over on 5 Life. And a big hello now to Dion Ashton, who made this paper crown for The Little Princess. Tell you what, Dion, I'm going to pop it on my head and try and keep it there whilst I do the wiggly-woo. So come on, everybody, up on your feet. And Claire Pugh Williams, would you hit the music, please? Up, down, up, down. And thumbs. Now the eyes. And shake your Milkshake stuff. Up, down, up, down. Come on. And thumbs. Now it's the eyes. And my crown gone. Oh, no. Let's do the wiggly-woo four times. Way. And the crisscross four times as well. Hit your knees up. Get your knees up. Knees up. Up, down, up, down. And thumbs. Now the eyes. And give me another big shake. And everybody hold that pose. Well done. If you want to have a go at the wiggly-woo again this morning or any of the other Milkshake dance routines, do log on to the Milkshake website at 5.tv/milkshake. But some emails for you now. A big hello and well done to Katie for staying in her own bed all night last night. Your mum and dad are very proud of you. And also, happy birthday to Chloe Brennan, who is 10 today. Lots of love from all of your family. Okay, it's time now for Noddy. And there's more from Noddy over on 5 Life today at 9 o'clock. Some birthday cards for you now. Happy birthday to Imogen, who is 6 today. Your card comes with love from your sister, Honey. Love this card. It's fantastic. There you go. A happy 6th birthday to you. And next up, it's a card for a wee star called Eve. And Eve is 6 today. And your card comes with love from your sister, Beth. Oh, a very nice photograph. Stay there for a Milkshake. Thumbs up and Fifi after this.
Mama, mama, mini, mini, more Milkshake.
Shake a shaker maker. Mix it up and shake.
Shake a shaker maker.
Look what you can make.
Cool.
Shaker maker comes with everything you see here. Each set sold separately.
Today, the biggest adventure of the year takes off.
Aragon on DVD today.
Do you make a face in Applebee's? All you do is it's Applebee fun and simply done with a little
Applebee's art. Just add water.
My hamster's got a secret life.
Pixel pets are more than ordinary pets. First, my hamster flipper cage. Now, she's a rock star on stage. Practice her moves, help her to improve. And your music player connects.
She's dancing to your music.
Pixel pets jam the hamster houses, each sold separately.
This is my password journal. It only opens to my voice.
Welcome back.
And here's the coolest part, a super secret light.
Password journal from Girl Tech.
When it's hot and we're not at school, the place to chill is Polly's pool. When she dives, there's a color change surprise.
Lila's down the slide.
Leah's on the tower.
Anna's cooking snacks.
Polly's in the shower.
Welcome to Cube World, where stick people stick together. How you connect them is gonna affect them. Cube World, Series 1, 2, and 3.
I'm here, squeaked Emmerdale as she joined in the babies' fun at the truly scrumptious picnic. Babies have lots of fun in Sylvania.
Hello there. The Tamagotchis are back on Nintendo DS. Mamachi, Memachi, Kuchipachi, everyone is waiting for you to join them in Tamatown for a brand new adventure. Tamagotchi Connection Corner Shop 2. Now on Nintendo DS. Get your free mobile charms at Toys R Us.
Capture Pokemon in a whole new way. Then use their powers to complete exciting missions as a Pokemon Ranger. Pokemon Ranger, only for Nintendo DS.
We're traveling everywhere to see if 20Q can read people's minds.
Is it flat?
Yes.
Is it colorful?
No.
Can you eat it?
Sometimes.
It's an elephant.
It's a sports car.
Shut up.
20Q, now even smarter. Can it read your mind?
Get out of my brain!
You can build it and change it. It's Ello. You can Ello places with squiggly stairs. For Ello people with silly hair. Ello fun frames for your friends. Then Ello it all over again.
Ellowopolis and other Ello sets available at Argos now.
The enemies of foot comfort are everywhere. Hot, sweaty.
Stinky feet.
From Skechers, a cool breeze blows in to save the day.
It's Cool Breeze!
And his new aerators, the sneakers that can breathe. Shock absorber airbag technology blasts cool air between your toes with every step you take. And with some of the coolest styles ever imagined,
Stankfoot doesn't stand a chance.
That's cool!
Aerators by Skechers.
Shoes that can breathe.
Inspired by the new Fairytopia movie, Magic of the Rainbow, put on your Fairyoki wings, be like a fairy. Come on, sing along. Four different songs.
Wings will light up when you sing.
Microphone and everything.
Fairyoki with your friends, Barbie girl.
Barbie Fairytopia Fairyoki wing set.
Shake-a-maker, Sand Art Pro. See the mess, the numbers pop again and go.
Make sand art pictures without the mess. Shake-a-maker, Sand Art Pro.
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake. Welcome back to Milkshake, where one milkshake has done something so special, we believe it deserves a thumbs up. And today that thumbs up goes out to Daisy Kynaston, who is 3 years old, for completing your 10-metre distance swimming badge. That's fantastic. Lots of love from your mummy, your daddy and your big brother Ross. If you think you deserve a milkshake, thumbs up. Get that email to milkshake@5.tv. And you never know, you might get one tomorrow. Right now, though, it's time for Fifi and the Flower Tots. And if you're a big fan of Fifi, well, here's some good news for you. Fifi's on twice a day, weekdays, so you can catch up with her tomorrow morning at 10 minutes after 6 and, of course, at 8 o'clock as well. Now, Peppa Pig will be here after the break also to come your way this morning. There's Thomas and his friends, Old Best Stories, and Mio and Mal at 10 minutes to 9. But now, happy birthday to Lewis Woolbridge, who is 6 today. Lots of luck from all of your family. There you go. You're a handsome fellow, aren't you? Stay right there for Peppa Pig after this.
Mama, mama, mini, mini, mommy.
princess.
Good kitty.
You potty trained Mika, Teresa.
Barbie girl.
Teresa doll and her pet Mika set.
Every night, Larkin dreams of just one thing. The baby fairground coming to town. He'll go sky high on the Ferris wheel, whiz around in teacups, wave from the train, choo-choo, and go round and round the treehouse. But what a surprise! When he awakes, it's here. How magical it is in Sylvania.
From the people who brought you the Chronicles of Narnia, two friends are about to find another world.
You're not going to believe this.
No one has ever seen.
Wow.
They will meet amazing creatures.
It's ticklish.
Discover incredible powers, and only they can solve the mystery.
Close your eyes and keep your mind wide open.
Of their extraordinary adventure.
That's impossible.
Bridge to Terabithia in cinemas May 4.
Kira has just waded through a river filled with crocodiles, and Charlotte has just climbed Mount Everest. Tumble Tots is a program that's designed to give your child essential skills for life. It helps them develop their physical abilities, such as balance and coordination. It also builds your child's confidence and self-esteem, and it could give them a real taste for adventure. So if you have a child aged from 6 months to 7 years, visit tumbletots.com now to find your local centre. Tumble Tots, serious about having fun.
From the Disney Pixar movie Cars, it's Lightning Storm McQueen with real race car sounds.
Lightning, they need our help!
Quick, transform to a jet fighter and let's save the day!
And jet fighter sounds.
Use your missiles! Bombs away! We did it!
Supercharged Lightning Storm McQueen.
Capture Pokemon in a whole new way. Then use their powers to complete exciting missions as a Pokemon Ranger. Pokemon Ranger, only for Nintendo DS.
You can build it and change it. It's Ello. You can Ello places with squiggly stairs. For Ello people with silly hair. Ello fun fridge for your friends. Then Ello it all over again.
Ellowopolis and other Ello sets available at Argos now.
The enemies of foot comfort are everywhere.
Stinky feet.
From Skechers, a cool breeze blows in to save the day.
It's cool breeze.
And it's new aerators, the sneakers that can breathe. Shock absorber airbag technology blasts cool air between your toes with every step you take. And with some of the coolest styles ever imagined,
Stankfoot doesn't stand a chance.
That's cool.
Aerators by Skechers.
Shoes that can breathe.
We're traveling everywhere to see if 20Q can read people's minds.
Is it flat?
Yes.
Is it colorful?
No.
Can you eat it?
Sometimes.
It's an elephant. It's a sports car.
Shut up.
20Q, now even smarter. Can it read your mind?
Get out of my brain!
You control all the moves.
Split, dance, spin.
My Singing Roller Girls RC dolls each sold separately.
It's incredible. With pieces from a box like this.
He made a shark. And then he made this.
Remarkable.
Is there anything he can't do?
I bet he can't do this.
The next case set. Now 25% off selected items at Argos.
Dance with me. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is the only one.
Turbo-tailed Tigger sings, talks, and bounces around on his tail.
Hello there, welcome back to Milkshake, and a big good morning now to Thomas Murphy in Essex. It says here that Thomas wore big pants yesterday for the first time and didn't have any accidents. Wow, hooray! Not even a little leak. Well done to you. And also happy birthday to Kane. Kane is 1 year old today. Here he is, the face of George Pig this morning. Speaking of George Pig, it's time to catch up with him right about now. Peppa's back tomorrow morning at 8:15. Also coming your way tomorrow, we've got more from the little princess for you.
It's lunchtime and I'm hungry.
Anything here, anything there.
What are you going to have?
Maybe pasta. Maybe rice. Maybe potatoes. Something yummy.
Mwah! Et voilà! Hein? Salade d'eau, chef.
What's that?
Delicious tomato, hein?
Yuck!
Perhaps some mayonnaise, hein? Un moment. Put the mayonnaise, hein? Ah!
Oh, no.
And voilà.
All gone.
What?
Can I have my pudding now?
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake.
And you can also catch up with Little Princess at 11:30 over on 5 Live today. Now, do you have any exciting news to tell us? Perhaps your mum's just had a new baby, or maybe you've just got a pet goldfish, or maybe you've just learned how to ride your bike without stabilisers. Whatever the case, send your emails into milkshake@5.tv because we'd like to include them as part of our milkshake news over on 5 Live. Right, some more birthday cards for you. Kaylee is celebrating her first birthday today. Lots of love from your mummy, your daddy, your big brother Joe, your grandma, and special hugs and kisses from your grandpa Joe. There you go. A happy first birthday to you. Ooh, like the bunches. And also happy birthday to Madeline. Madeline is also 1 year old today. I do hope that you have a very special birthday. Right, here's Thomas and his friends. There's more from Thomas tomorrow morning at 8:25. Now, still to come your way this morning, there's Old Bear Stories after the break. And Mio and Mel will be here at 10 minutes to 9 today. Now, I've got a card here for a flower tot called Lorraine McDonald. Your card doesn't make it clear how old you are, but I know it comes with love and kisses from Uncle Roland. So a happy, happy birthday to you. Hope you have a fantastic day. Fifi's back tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. But, of course, there's some Old Bear Stories coming your way after this.
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake.
Silver. I'm here, squeaked Emmerdale as she joined in the baby's fun at the truly scrumptious picnic. Babies have lots of fun in Sylvania.
Today, the biggest adventure of the year takes off. Aragon on DVD today.
Shaker Maker
Sand Art
Pro. Cinemax, the numbers pop again and go.
Make sand art pictures without the mess. Shaker Maker Sand Art Pro.
Welcome to Cube World, where stick people stick together. How you connect them is gonna affect them. Cube World, Series 1, 2, and 3.
Zoingo Boingo! The fantastic, flexible freestyle pogo. With the fab flexi bungee cord and hand grip. So you can bounce higher, further, wilder. Zoingo Boingo! With the flexible bungee cord and handle. More boing, more bounce, more fun.
From the Disney Pixar movie Cars, it's Lightning Storm McQueen with real race car sounds.
Lightning, they need our help!
Quick, transform to a jet fighter and let's save the day!
And jet fighter sounds.
Use your missiles! Bombs away! We did it!
Supercharged Lightning Storm McQueen.
The Tamagotchis are back! Invite your friends along for the all-new Tamagotchi Connection Corner Shop 2 on Nintendo DS. Get your free mobile charms at Toys R Us.
You can build it and change it. It's Ello. You can Ello places with squiggly stairs. For Ello people with silly hair. Ello fun frames for your friends. Then Ello it all over again.
Ellowopolis and other Ello sets available at Argos now.
Create your very own Lunar Gym world with Jim, his friends, and the Lunar Crawler.
We need a Lunar Crawler.
The searcher likes the cave. Look, there's Wover. He's saved.
Frassic comics.
The Lunar Crawler. Vehicles with figures and talking figures from Fisher-Price.
You control all the moves.
Split, dance, spin.
My Sing Roller Girls RC dolls each sold separately.
Catch a Pokemon in a whole new way. Then use their powers to complete exciting missions as a Pokemon Ranger. Pokemon Ranger. Only for Nintendo DS.
Fairytopia movie Magic of the Rainbow. Put on your fairyoki wings. Be like a fairy. Come on, sing along. Four different songs.
The wings will light up when you sing.
Microphone and everything.
Fairyoki with your friends, Barbie girl.
Barbie Fairytopia fairyoki wing sets.
The enemies of foot comfort are everywhere. Hot, sweaty, sweaty.
Stinky feet.
From Skechers, a cool breeze blows in to save the day.
It's Cool Breeze!
And it's new aerators, the sneakers that can breathe. Shock absorber airbag technology blasts cool air between your toes with every step you take. And with some of the coolest styles ever imagined,
Stankfoot doesn't stand a chance.
That's cool!
Aerators by Skechers.
Shoes that can breathe.
Now you really can believe in fairies. Tinkerbell and her fairy friends have fairy-dusted wings that flutter and sparkle, and beautiful clothes and hair. Each fairy comes with a pixie card to collect and her very own stand. The enchanting world of Disney fairies. Because believing is just the beginning. From Bandai.
Shake a shaker maker.
Mix it up and shake.
Shake a shaker maker.
Look what you can make.
Cool!
Shaker maker comes with everything you see here. Each set sold separately.
Milkshake.
Welcome back to Milkshake, and hello to Lily May, who's not feeling too well at the moment.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear, you've got a nasty ear infection, and you've got to go to hospital next week, haven't you? Your email comes with love from your sisters Poppy and Daisy, and I hope you get better soon, okay, darling? Also, hello to two new Milkshakers, Joe and Jack. It's great to have you on board, you two. And hello to Sophie Lennox. She's a massive fan of Peppa Pig. Peppa's back tomorrow at 8:15. She's also a fan of this.
There's a new place to find all of your favourite programmes, like The Little Princess, Elmo's World, Woolamaloo, and George Shrinks is flying around somewhere. Oswald and Weenie are there, and all of those Sabins. We've got Franny and her magical feet, the Softies, and his JJ the Jetplane, and even Demolition Dad. Tune in to Milkshake on 5 Life every day from 6 till 12.
Hello, sunshine. Coming your way on 5 Life at 9:35 today. We've got Oswald for you. Take a look, everybody.
Huh? Hey, girl. Let's see if our banana plant has sprouted yet. What is it, girl? Hey, we grew a big banana, Weenie.
Mama, mama, meeny, meeny, more Milkshake.
Also on 5 Life, we've got Noddy for you at 9 o'clock today. And
Hooray!
Abby drew this picture for her little brother George. He's 1 year old today. Love also from your mummy and your daddy. Now though, here's Mio and Mao and an animal with long ears. Mio and Mao will be back tomorrow morning. Also tomorrow, right here, we've got the Sabums for you at 6 o'clock, followed by Fifi and the Flower Tots at 10 minutes after 6. But there's still 3 hours of Milkshake fun to come your way over on 5 Life. If you turn over, we've got Noddy coming your way next. Then there's Rupert and there's even Roly Poly Only. So go on, everybody, turn over for all of that fun and so much more. Have a lovely day. Bye.
Life depends on the warmth of the sun being trapped by a layer of gases that surround the Earth. As we produce more of these gases, the world will get warmer, and the extreme climate effects we have witnessed may become more frequent.
100 degrees Fahrenheit is the hottest day ever recorded in Britain.
If we could see the gases, the causes of the problem would be obvious. It's not too late to make a difference. The solutions exist, but we all have to act now to tackle the problem. Visit climatechallenge.gov.uk to find out how. Tomorrow's climate is today's challenge.
Slice with 12 pineapple chunks. 5 at a score 1, snack rating 5.
Yeah. One medium banana. 5 at a score 1, snack rating 5.
One handful of chopped carrots. 5 at a score 1, snack rating 3.
One tablespoon of raisins. 5 at a score 1, snack rating 4.
One large fruit salad. 5 a day score. 2!
Yes!
Be a winner. Eat more fruit and veg.
Good morning, welcome to Wednesday with 5, where Lemur Island continues at 7.15 tonight, but now Matt Allwright steps in for Matthew All This Week as he takes a well-deserved break. It's The Right Stuff, live on 5.
Did you know you have the same number of bones in your neck as a giraffe?
Ooh.
Bone up with Puttyfaloo Facts today. Puttyfaloo fact, you're taller in the morning than in the evening. Puttyfaloo fact, without bones you'd wobble like jelly. Puttyfaloo fact, to grow strong bones you need lots of exercise.
The Little Lodgers and Angels of Jarm are back tomorrow. Good morning, hello, welcome to Milkshake. It's the 23rd of December, so nearly Christmas. I'm Nemi, it's brilliant to see you this morning. We have got a whole heap of fun in store for you here, including brand new Bottle Top Bill, the brand new Milky and Shake Show later on, and right now here's brand new Cheero with Ooh La La's present.
Puttyfaloo fact, your bones are alive and growing inside you. Puttyfaloo fact, there's a bone in your arm called the humerus.
And Cheero will be back with another new episode tomorrow. We've got a lovely big card here for Henry. You're 2 today, so lots of love from all of your family, especially from your 2 great nannies. So happy birthday to you, Henry. Loving your milkshakey card. Have a great day. And don't forget, if you want to email in this morning, it's milkshake@5.tv. Here's Franny with a colossal fossil.
Puttyfaloo fact, jumping around is good for your bones. Puttyfaloo fact, little cushions in your backbone help you bounce.
Wake up, Pepper and George.
Peppa Pig. Peppa
Pig. Happy Christmas, everyone.
Peppa's Christmas. Christmas Day on Milkshake. Yes, see the Peppa Pig Christmas special, Christmas morning at 8:10. And we've had an email saying Happy Christmas to us from India. Happy Christmas to you too. Right, it's time to have a bath with Dusty in Fireman Sam.
Puttyfaloo fact, there's a tiny bone in your ear called a stirrup. Puttyfaloo fact, babies have 94 more bones than grown-ups.
Wiggle your fingers just like so.
Snow, not wind or rain. Turn around and start again.
Warm up this winter with Fifi today on Milkshake.
She's here this morning at 10 to 8. Don't miss her. And what I meant to say in Fireman Sam is it's time for a bath time with Dusty, not for us to have a bath with the dog. Anyway, dig that hole. Fireman Sam is back tomorrow morning. And look at this glittery card. Woo! It's for Olivia Reed. You are three today. Lots of love from Mummy, Daddy and Daisy. Going to get covered in glitter for the Christmas holidays. Joshua, you are two today. Lots of love from Mummy and Daddy and all of your family. There you are. You say on the back you've sent us a stamped address envelope, but I'm afraid we can't find it. So perhaps you could email in, tell us your address, and we'll make sure your card gets back to you. Joshua, happy birthday. Next is Ethan. Happy second birthday to you. This is loads of love from Mummy and Daddy, big sister Melody, and all of your grandparents. Aren't you cute, Ethan? There's your sister down there. Oh, sorry. There she is. And also happy third birthday to Louis. Lots of love on your birthday from your little brother Jake, who's behind the yellow balloon. Let's see Jake then. And here's the birthday boy, Louis. I hope you have a great day today. Lots more birthday cards coming up for you this morning. Keep those emails coming in. And I fancy getting dressed up into a nice Christmas costume. So I'll see you in my costume right after the beat.
Puttyfaloo fact. You have 14 bones in your head. Puttyfaloo fact. Your jawbone is the only bone in your skull that moves.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love said to me, Mr. Grumpy Grumbling, Miss Scary Scaring, Mr. Ruder Patching, Miss Sunshine Dancing, Mr. Bouncer Bouncing, Mr. Stronger Lifting, Mr. Bumper Bumping, five golden rings, four hummingbirds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and Mr. Tinkle Tickling me.
Oh, I love it. The Mr. Men Show is coming up for you, not tomorrow, today at 7.25. Don't miss that later. And we've got a Mew and Meow Christmas special coming up for you on Christmas morning.
I saw some presents, Mew. I wonder if they're for us. A face appeared from under the snow. There were lots of coloured decorations. Bum.
Whoa, whoa.
And a star.
Fantastic. See the Mew and Meow Christmas special. That's on Christmas morning for you at 6.40. All right, here's Jen and Derek with another new episode of Milkshake Music Box.
Particularly fact. Bones are constantly rebuilding themselves. Puttyfaloo fact. Your thigh bone is the strongest bone in your body.
Yes, yeah, so as Jen and Derek told you, if you want to sing along with any of their new nursery rhymes, they're all up on our website for you now to sing along again. And we're going to be showing you Miss the Movie this weekend.
What do I look like?
I don't know. I can only see in black and white.
I think we are black and white.
Oh, good.
Hey, Storm. Me and Miss can see. Can you see too?
Yeah. Of course.
I don't believe you.
Of course I can see.
Look at me walking and seeing.
Oh, sorry.
I don't believe you. Miss, do you believe Storm can see?
Storm, can you really see?
Of course I can see. I can see further than you and I can see...
No. I don't think he can.
Oh, you can see Mr. as a little puppy and watch her and her family all grow up in Miss the Movie on this Saturday for you at 8.25. Can't wait for that. Here's some more birthday cards. Happy birthday to Katie. You're 3 years old today. Hope you enjoyed your party yesterday. That's loads of love from Mum and Dad and Evie and all the rest of your family as well. Happy birthday, you. I hope you have a lovely day. Pretty little girl. Also, Ruby, lots of love on your third birthday, princess. Lots of love from Mum and Dad and your little brother, Ben. And there's our Ruby. Ruby, don't miss Fifi. She's here today at 10 to 8. But right now, we're taking to the air with Bottle Top Bill.
Puttyfaloo fact. Bones are about 3/4 water. Puttyfaloo fact. You're taller in the morning than in the evening.
Everyone loves presents, and this Christmas we've got some special presents for you. Christmas! Christmas specials of Fireman Sam, Funky Valley, Mew and Meow, Peppa Pig.
It's Father Christmas.
Noddy and the Milkshake Show, all ready to open Christmas morning on Milkshake.
Merry Christmas!
Amazing. You can see all of those Christmas specials on Christmas morning here on Milkshake. But just to tell you, tomorrow morning, Christmas Eve, can you believe it's Christmas Eve tomorrow? We've got a Rupert Bear Christmas special for you. That's on at 8:30 tomorrow. And then on Boxing Day morning, remember our Thomas and Friends hour-long Christmas special. And that starts on Boxing Day morning at 5 to 8. It's called Calling All Engines. Make sure you don't miss that. Right, it's time to rev those engines and go and join our very good friend. It's Rory the Racing Car.
Pretty Faloo fact. Without bones, you'd wobble like jelly. Pretty Faloo fact. To grow strong bones, you need lots of exercise.
Come and have a cracking time with us in the Christmas Milkshake Show.
Christmas Day on Milkshake!
The Christmas Milkshake Show is on again on Christmas morning at 8:25. And if you enjoyed it on Sunday, you might be very interested to know that all the songs from that show are now on our website, so you can sing along again and get to know the songs really well. 5.tv/milkshake. Also on Christmas morning for you, we have a Noddy Christmas special. Oh, yes, we do.
Where should I hang this tinsel, Gobbo?
Hang it on your nose for all I care.
Why are you so grumpy tonight?
Because tomorrow is Christmas, Sly, and we hate Christmas.
We do?
We never get any presents, remember?
That's because we're bad all year.
And that's why we don't put up tinsel or stockings, Sly, because Santa never stops here.
Hey, Gobbo, maybe we should try being good.
But it's so much fun to be bad.
Oh, yes, it is.
I say, if we're not getting some presents, we should at least have some fun.
Yeah. Let's steal Noddy's car, then drive around Toy Town and see what mischief we can get up to.
Brilliant idea. Let's go.
It's on this Sunday on Fiverr, but it is also on Christmas morning for you here on Five at 7:25. That's after the funky Christmas special and just before Fifi's frosty morning. So don't miss that on Christmas morning. All right, on with our competition. Are you ready? Five lucky winners this week will receive a Milkshake 2009 annual and 4 Milkshake activity books. Woohoo! And we've got 10 sets of the activity books to give away to our runners-up as well. So if you want to enter this competition, what do you have to do? Well, you've got to help us decorate our studio for 2009. We want some new pictures to go up on our back wall, when you can see the back wall again through all the trees. So you need to draw us a very, very colourful picture of your favourite Milkshake character. Who do you like to watch the most on Milkshake? Is it Big Ears or Pato or Thomas or Primrose or Custard? Whoever you like. Send us a picture with your name, age, address and telephone number on the back, and here's where you pop your entry. Goes in the post to Milkshake Competitions, PO Box 5555, London WC2E9QE, PO Box 5555, London WC2E9QE. Now, we've got to have your pictures by midday on Thursday the 8th of January, please, and we'll announce winners on Friday the 9th. And all the details for this competition can be found up on our fabulous website, 5.tv/milkshake, where at the moment you can also find some new stories. So why not go to our website today if you've got time? Well, I think I fancy putting on a different Christmas costume. Which one shall I choose next? I don't know. I'll have a little think about it while you watch the Mr. Men Show.
Pretty Faloo fact. Your bones are alive and growing inside you. Pretty Faloo fact. There's a bone in your arm called the humerus.
And the Mr. Men are going to be back with a very snowy episode for you just for Christmas tomorrow morning at 7:25. So Angel Naomi here now to do today's Thumbs Up Award. And this morning we're going to give it to you, Lewis Hindley. You're 2 years old, been very brave because you had an allergic reaction to your bubble bath. Came out in a terrible rash last Friday, but you kept on smiling, didn't let it get you down. So here's your thumbs up, Lewis. And we hope you feel better in time for Christmas. Have a lovely one. Are you ready, everybody? It's time for us to make way for Noddy.
Pretty Faloo fact. Jumping around is good for your bones. Pretty Faloo fact. Little cushions in your backbone help you bounce.
Oh, night-night, Noddy. He's back again tomorrow, but don't forget, if you want to see our Noddy Christmas special, make sure you're watching here on Milkshake Christmas morning at 7.25, a bit earlier than normal for Noddy. Coming up next, it's Fifi and the Flower Tots, but a quick hello to Bethany, Samantha, Abigail and Felicity, who watch the show every day. Good morning, happy Christmas. And hello to Amber and Rowan, who've written in to say you love the Milkshake Show. Well, don't miss our Milkshake Show Christmas special Christmas morning at 8.25. The star from afar, I think, might be here for you after the break.
Backstage, makeup artists have an alternative to false lashes with Max Factor's new False Lash Effect Mascara. Our biggest brush ever. Transforms your look for impact you never thought your lashes could achieve. Larger than life lashes, new False Lash Effect Mascara from Max Factor.
I promise never to say, my mum thinks you're holding the baby wrong. I promise to do at least my fair share of nappy changing and night feeding.
Understanding parents, understanding babies. For infant nutrition, trust the experts. SMA, we know.
Do you reckon you could handle Skillextric Digital? Show off your skills like fast lane changing to get one over your rivals. Time for a pit stop. Gotta be quick. Pit stop complete. Now that's cool. Race up to four cars, count down the laps and change lanes. It's gotta be Skillextric Digital.
Everyone's running to the funniest family movie of the year.
Correctamundo.
Now with 37% more penguins.
That's a number I can live with.
DreamWorks Madagascar 2.
Once upon a time,
it started raining gumbo.
What if you told a story and the next day it came to life?
How do kids control the story?
Bedtime stories.
Skillextric just got more amazing. The best of motorsport. The world's hottest cars. Aston, Maserati, Porsche, Viper. The fantastic Skillextric Digital. Plus the cool street sliders. And there's more. Race Skillextric.
The parking sensor from JML makes difficult manoeuvres easy. Using ultrasonic waves to detect hard-to-see hazards, the warning alarm will reduce the risk of damaging your car. No drilling, soldering or wiring, just quick and simple to install. Powered by batteries or plug into your cigarette lighter, the sensors provide the perfect solution to reversing your car with confidence. JML's parking sensor is available right now for just $29.99 at Asda, Focus, Wilkinson and Robert Dyers.
This Christmas,
the princess is in danger.
Adventure.
Here I come!
Has a new name.
Despero.
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 The Tale of Despero.
My first Skillextric. Just look at that. Power, performance, excitement. You just can't beat it. My first Skillextric. Race for real.
Always wanted to be a train driver? It's fantastic. With Hornby Digital, the whole world is at your fingertips. Create your own vision on your PC, then make it come alive. And run 100 or more trains and accessories with the amazing Hornby Digital Control. A wonderful world in miniature with you in charge. That's the magic of Hornby.
It's the amazing street sliders from Skillextric. Look at the stunts you can pull. Drift, slide, skid, and 360 turns. Skillextric street sliders.
This is IAMS. And this... this is other cat food. To keep me in tip-top condition, you only need to feed me this much IAMS every day. Whereas you'd have to feed me up to four of these. Apparently, gram for gram, IAMS has more high-quality nutrition. But you have to check the label, because unfortunately, I can't read. I'm more than just a cat. I am an IAMS cat.
Welcome back to Christmas Eve Eve Milkshake, and here is the star from afar. You are so excited about Christmas today, aren't you? And today's star has got a matching costume to me. It's Alexia Faye Bevan, smile everyone, who played an angel in your school nativity play. And you are 2 and a half. Your big sister Neva Lane was 3 last week. Well done to you. That is a really lovely photograph. See you again tomorrow, star. Bye. You will smile at people tomorrow, won't you? And here is Fifi on a very snowy day.
Pretty flu fact, there's a tiny bone in your ear called a stirrup. Pretty flu fact, babies have 94 more bones than grown-ups.
Join Fifi for a bit of snowy fun tomorrow morning at 10 to 8. I want to say a very big thank you for our lovely fairy on top of this tree. Looks just like Peppa Pig from Lace Marston. Aww. And you sent us that when you're 4 and a half. Good job, Lace. And Peppa Pig, we're going to join her on a cold winter's day very, very soon this morning. After we say thank you to Daniel Peel for your lovely Christmas tree picture you sent us. That lovely star on the top. You're nearly 5, so thank you for that one, Daniel. So Peppa Pig's on the way, but first we've just got time to play.
Pretty Faloo fact, you have 14 bones in your head. Pretty Faloo fact, your jawbone is the only bone in your skull that moves.
Everyone loves presents, and this Christmas we've got some special presents for you. Christmas specials of Fireman Sam, Funky Valley, Mew and Meow, Pig.
It's for Father Christmas.
Noddy and the Milkshake Show. All ready to open Christmas morning on Milkshake.
Merry Christmas!
So very many specials to look forward to. Watch them all here Christmas morning while you're opening your presents. And don't forget tomorrow on Christmas Eve, we've got a Rupert Bear Christmas special. That's tomorrow at 8:30. But now, oh, it's a cold winter's day with Peppa.
Pretty Faloo fact. Bones are constantly rebuilding themselves. Pretty Faloo fact, your thigh bone is the strongest bone in your body.
So do remember you can see the Peppa Pig Christmas special Christmas morning. That's at 8:10 and she's back tomorrow playing in more snow, so don't miss her then. And we've got a fan of Peppa with a birthday today. Joe, you're 2, so happy birthday. Lots of love from Mum and Dad, big brothers Mike and Andrew, Auntie Les and Uncle Alan. And let's have a look at you, Joe. There you are, great big 2 today. Also, we've got a happy birthday to James, 5 years old today. Lots of love from Mum, Dad, Noah and Amber. I'm loving this one because it says, we found disco card this year, so you don't get covered in glitter all day. That's like the best Christmas present. Thank you, James. Happy 5th birthday to you. And don't forget, we have got a Thomas special, a whole hour of Thomas for you on Boxing Day morning at 5 to 8. And here's Thomas wishing away right now.
Pretty Faloo fact. Bones are about 3/4 water. Pretty Faloo fact. You're taller in the morning than in the evening.
And you'll be able to join Rupert and his frosty friend at 8:15 tomorrow. Don't miss our Christmas Milkshake Show. It's going to be shown again on Christmas morning at 8:25. Take a look.
Fluff your turkey wings and run in a circle. Go back the other way, everyone. Fluff your fairy wings and what your worth is. Time to have fun, some Christmas time fun. It's Christmas time, clap your hands. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo-bop, hips and jump all around. Touch the ground, don't touch the sky. Happy feeling soaring high today. It's Christmas time, clap your hands. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo-sit down.
You can join us for our wacky winter workout and lots of other songs on Christmas morning at 8:25. And all the songs from that show are now up on our website. So if you want to have a look, there's the address, 5.tv/milkshake. Fifi fan has got a birthday today. It's Lois Lister. Happy 2nd birthday to you. Oh, your star's fallen off. Here it is. 2 today. That was bad timing, wasn't it? Lots of love on your birthday, Lois. And also we've got a Rupert Bear card. Here it is for Harry Watling. On your 2nd birthday, lots of love from all of your family. Looking like a complete dude there, Harry. And here's Harry with a snow key.
Pretty Faloo fact. Without bones, you'd wobble like jelly. Pretty Faloo fact. To grow strong bones, you need lots of exercise.
Oops, got a bit confused there, didn't I? Sorry, Rupert, not Harry, will be back again tomorrow morning with his Christmas special. Rupert Christmas special tomorrow at 8:30. Don't miss that. Happy birthday to you, Jack. Lots of love on your 6th birthday from Mum and Dad, Marcus, and all your grandparents as well.
Hope you have a lovely birthday.
We do. We hope you have a lovely time. And Max is 3 today. That's loads of love from your little brother, Oscar, here with you in the gorgeous photograph. Happy birthday. Here's the wackiest bunch. It's rhubarb and custard.
Pretty Faloo fact. Your bones are alive and growing inside you. Pitiful fact, there's a bone in your arm called the humerus.
Rhubarb and Custard, they're going to be back again tomorrow morning. Happy birthday to you. Josh Stagg, you're four today. Look at your brilliant Mr. Bump card. I love it. Have a lot of fun today. Say Mum and Dad, your cats Charlie and Megan, your friends and your family. Here you go then, Josh. Happy birthday. And the Mr. Men will be back tomorrow morning having some snowy fun. And Millie and Jay, who have got... Millie Jay, sorry, is one today. Happy first birthday from your big brother, Jack. And there you both are. Happy birthday. And it's time now to join Pato.
Pitifaloo fact. Jumping around is good for your bones. Pitifaloo fact. Little cushions in your backbone help you bounce.
Oh, hello, everyone. Happy Christmas to all my milkshake friends. From me, Fifi Forget-Me-Not.
Yes, you can join Fifi for some frosty fun in the snow tomorrow morning at 10 to 8. Drop my beard. Ho, ho, ho. And a happy birthday to Amy, because you are 8 years old, tomorrow. Can we see you? Here we go. There you are. Hope you have a lovely day today. And also, we've got this one of Rudy, who was a fantastic King number 2 in your nativity play. Well done to you. And it's one more show to go. It's the Milky and Shake Show.
Pretty flu fact. There's a tiny bone in your ear called a stirrup. Did you know? You have a tiny bone at the base of your spine, which used to be a tail. Yes. Bone up with Pitifaloo facts today.
Angels, are you ready to celebrate Christmas?
Angels, ready!
Happy Christmas, milkshakers.
And a very happy new year.
Thanks, Angels. Yes, we are back tomorrow for Christmas Eve milkshake. Beth's going to be here from 6 o'clock. Do make sure you join her. And if you're thinking, what am I going to do with myself today on Christmas Eve Eve? I've got a good idea. Why don't you go and look at our website, 5.tv/milkshake. Up there now, we've got all the new songs from our Christmas milkshake show, all the new nursery rhymes from Milkshake Music Box, some brand new stories, and just loads of brilliant Christmas videos you can watch. So 5.tv/milkshake. Why not go and have a look now and join Beth tomorrow for Christmas Eve milkshake. Ta-ra!
This is a rare sight indeed. We here find the male attempting to gather the offspring's favourite fruit, which if out of season can be more expensive. Luckily, his mate saves the day by foraging a less expensive tin of the fruit. The male then goes hunting further afield, while the female gathers the week's fresh vegetables. She is skilled in cunningly disguising the vegetables so the fussy cubs don't realise what they are eating. Now here's an extraordinary sight. A male returning from a hunt with something healthy for the whole pride to eat. Truly, this is evolution in action.
Yeah. Visit nhs.uk/5a day for tips on how you and your family can eat more fruit and veg.
Don't bring me back. Don't bring me back. Don't bring me,
please. Don't bring me back this cheese.
Oh, sausages. Maybe short caviar.
Mango.
You can't
run apart. Please, all your products may be seized.
It is illegal to bring certain foods from outside the European Union when you've been away.
This is to reduce the risk of exotic diseases and pests into the UK.
Don't bring me back.
Don't bring me back.
Don't bring me cheese.
Or risk of exotic disease.
Make sure caviar.
Mango.
Illegal foods can carry diseases like foot and mouth and bird flu. Break the law and your food will be seized, causing you delays and possible prosecution.